In this video, we will learn to find the value of cotangent of 3 times pi upon 2. As we know, cotangent of theta is equal to cosine of theta upon sine of theta. So, cotangent of 3 times pi upon 2 is equal to cosine of 3 times pi upon 2 upon sine of 3 times pi upon 2. We know the value of sine of 3 times pi upon 2 is equal to minus 1. The verification of this trigonometric identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also given in the description section. We know the value of cosine of 3 times pi upon 2 is equal to 0. The verification of this trigonometric identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Let us apply the above identities in the above expression of cotangent of 3 times pi upon 2. So, cotangent of 3 times pi upon 2 is equal to 0 upon minus 1. As 0 upon any integer is equal to 0, so cotangent of 3 times pi upon 2 is equal to 0. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.